two Kim contestants can get seated underneath Das Glick with the final flag in hand in under 60 seconds. A member of Team Nick will pull on that board and let the slide go, turning them into our brand new Double Dare Live Champions! As a reminder to those of you in the audience, this is a super sloppy obstacle course, and you never know where those props may go, so please stay in your seats and let the props fall as they may for the safety of our contestants and your families. Again, please remain in your seats at all times throughout the obstacle course. Let's get 60 seconds on the clock and cheer them on your mark. Get set, go!
Course. Jump jump.
That did look like a lot of fun. And what was your favorite part of competing here at Double Dare Live?